again, it was that easy. So let me try to explain this one more time, since we reset everything. Okay, as you can see here, this has to be added to the vial in that order. You don't add these, because these three have the same amount as this. So these are just measurements to help you figure out the pounds of the other one. I wrote it on it in a notebook. Yes, I am that much of a noob that I wrote this in a notebook. The plus vial and the dot vial equal 3. If we add this one, it equals. So the squiggly line is 3. And the clue was 3 plus 4 plus 4 plus 5. So obviously we add this to the vial. We're done with that one. We don't have to touch that anymore. Well, we might have to touch those. So then we have the X, 2 drops of this. Now, we're on to the next one, this one. Okay, this one is the 5-pound one. So if we just add 1 drop of this one. Hey, hey, it was that freaking easy. Oh my gosh. So now we have an elixir. Yay, we made an elixir. Let's give it to James. James, I have the elixir. Here you go. So put it in a bowl. Oh, there's the, where did you come from, dog? Why am I giving the elixir to the dog? Oh boy. What's gonna happen to the dog? This elixir will bring you eternal life or sudden death. The alchemist. Well, I gave it to the dog like you wanted me to. What is that? Oh, he gave it to the dog to make sure that it was a good elixir. So now he's going to drink it for eternal life. Did it work? Oh, no. It didn't work. He died. So that was the end of James's life. No. All right, what's the next one? I'm just gonna try to do this in order. So this is, oh, this is with the children. Okay. So this is spring 1876, and this is Child's Play. The last time I heard the word Child's Play, it was about a horrifying doll. So let's see. Hi. You want a stick? Hello, Emma. What do you want? Ooh, I have some ribbon. Thank you for giving me the ribbon. What about you? You like the butterfly. Okay, so I just grabbed some honey from the tree. And now he wants the butterfly. But he can't reach it. Oh, there's the stick. Maybe I use the ribbon? Oh, so she wants to catch the butterfly too. But you want the stick, so let's get you the stick. Sweet. Now you need some ribbon for that. Awesome. Uh-oh. And some rocks now to shoot something. Oh, there's some pebbles. Oh, marbles. Okay. And a pot cover. Oh, the pot cover is probably supposed to be for Emma. Probably until once I get the butterfly. Okay. Well, here's your marbles. Whatever your name is, I forgot. Oh, no. Am I supposed to get the butterfly? What if... Now, I wonder if this goes two ways. Oops. Now do I give the pot cover to Emma? Okay, I guess I'm killing the butterfly, or whatever. Why? This is so sad. I don't want to hit... What the... Let's try... Oh no, I hit his hat off. Oh no. What are you doing? I'm so confused. Okay, so put honey in the jar. Now, the butterfly is eating the honey, which I don't think butterflies do. There, we caught the butterfly. And now you give... Oh, now they're pushing. Uh-oh. Oh, so he wants his brother and sister dead. That's not good. And now I'm guessing I hit this? Ugh. That is so sad. Ugh. I feel so bad for doing it. Look, they're laughing at him. That is so sad. Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's really mad. Oh, no. Who are you? Poor children. Their lives will be full of misery, but their legacy will be of great importance. Oh my gosh. Man! Let me just click on this again. Oh. Well, I wanted to click on... So now we're back with James, summer of 1870, the wake. Oh. Dang. Oh, man. Well, I saw this in the trailer. We're supposed to put coins on his eyes. What is this? What the heck is this? Oh, it looks like we have to put something together. Yay, another puzzle! This is obviously the guy's head. Wait, why can't I put it... Oh, maybe I have to do it from the ground up. Let's explore a little bit before I do that. Oh, another puzzle. Oh, look, they're the coins. And let's go up real quick. So, 10 sacrifices, 10 family members, 1 rebirth? What?! Oh my gosh. Are we his eyes are gone. I think somebody took his eyes. I could totally be wrong. Let's do this puzzle first. Oh, I see. Oh, I have to go. Wait. Oh, I see. I see a deer and a bird. Oh, I did it. And there's the other coin. So now we put the coins on his face. Done. Oh, we have to put his rings. Oh, on that finger? Okay. Thank you. Here we go. Done. It's an eyeball! Oh my gosh. We found one eyeball. Or maybe only one eyeball goes in there. Wonder where the other one is. It's probably somewhere around here. Alright, so now we gotta figure this out. Okay, I like puzzles. So we're just gonna figure out where each puzzle piece goes. Oh, no, I'm not. Durr. Head. There we go. Ooh. Oh. Well, that's Lee. Okay, so we have one eye. Now we gotta figure out where the other eye is. It's gotta be somewhere on him. Somewhere. Oh! I was not expecting that. All I did was click on his hair. Back to the statue. There we go. And there's a knife. Why do I need a knife? Oh. Are we gonna collect something else of his? His tongue. Yep, I knew it. Any other body parts we need from this person? Oh, poor James. Oh. Tongue goes in there. Okay. This family, I swear, is not a very great family. Woo! So far, I haven't needed to use a walkthrough yet, except for that one part. All right, so now we have, it looks like the three children. So here's Emma. Ooh, it looks like, you know what? Pardon me for a second. I need to get some water. Here we go. Ooh, a garden. It's so lovely. Oh, great. More numbers. Well, I can already tell you by looking at the potted plants that there are leaves, and the leaves are associated with these flowers. But of course, I can't do much. Oh! Oh! I'm collecting pollen. Oh, we're supposed to dye this flower?
Oh, it's so pretty!
Okay. Let's go over here real quick. Oh, it's Emma. Why do you look so sad? So you want to make flower number one. All right. So you need to... Okay, so you want that flower. So I'm guessing we have to combine the colors. That's probably what it is. So, red. Well, I made the orange plant, but how do I get... Oh! Aha! I need that. I needed the garden weasel. Can I grab anything from the tree? Nope, okay. So let's go back. Oh, wait. No, okay. Aha! Now, let's plant it. Wait, huh? Oh, did that start it over? There it is. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm so... Oh, see? You need to think. You need to think. Quit getting help from other things. You need leaves for your plant. Duh! Now it's done. Now can I pull it? There! Oh, I just feel so stupid. Ugh. Give me that look, Emma. There, your stupid flower. Now what do you want? You want number two. Ugh, jeez. Let's get you some stupid leaves. Oh my gosh, I feel so derpy. Oh, that makes me so angry. Because I didn't think. I gotta look. I gotta think. Jeez. Well, that's not it. There it is. I did it. Hey, hey. Now it's easy. Oh, I'm so frustrated. Oh, whoops. There. Now what do you want? Number three. Oh, so I guess it's going in order anyway. Okay. Let's try this again. We need these. How did I not see that, though? Because I kept... Ugh. Ah! Nope. Nope. I need some blue. Or not. Alright, let's try this again. It's purple, obviously. Let's just do... Oops. Red... Blue, purple. Let's just keep adding blue. There it is. Now let's add the li- Huh. I can't add the leaves. Unless this is it. Oh, it's the same leaves. Oh, I need to add two. There we go. That's what I needed. Now it's done. Now, I'm pretty sure she's gonna want this ugly looking flower. That one looks tricky because I have no idea what kind of color that is. It looks like it's like a green, so let's do blue. Ah, blue. Yellow. Oh, I guess I'm in the right direction. But now it looks too green, so let's add some blue. There it is. I did it right. Oh, I'm so proud of myself. Now let's get the stupid leaves. Done. All right, Emma. I got your flowers. Which one did you want next? Three. And then this one. There. I did it. There we go. Oh. What is that? I'm so pretty. Oh. Oh, so it went inside. Oh, is she trying to have children? Oh, she got pregnant. Ho ho! All right, let's just go. Samuel, that was his name. Spring of 1889, the clock. Maybe this will explain why there was an old naked man dead in the clock. Oh, it looks like he's a carpenter. What is this? Coming soon to Rusty Lake, the amazing Ida fortune teller. Ooh, there was something behind there. Okay. All right. Look around. I need that. That's glue. Another gear. Definitely need that. And a saw. Need that. Samuel looks sad. He needs the saw. Well, here. There's your saw. Oh, he has matches. Whatever that is. I have no idea what that is. Let's keep looking. Open this up. There's another gear. Thank you very much. What's over here? Ah, the clock. Now, this is where I saw him, Cinnamon Toast Ken, working on this thing. So, obviously, I can't make it yet because I need that stick thing. What is that? Is it this? No? You need a match? No? Okay. Let's click on the board. Oh! I need that. So drag saw, hit the wood, and glue. Oh. Guessing these two pieces. There we go. Okay. Yay! Oh, I'm making the pieces that go in here. So I'm guessing that goes there. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. So now I need to... Oh, I see. Oh, jeez. Hit the wood. And now I put these pieces together and glue. Yay, another piece done. Now, let's see. No! That's not what I wanted to do. Well, yeah, actually, maybe I did. Maybe? No? All right, let's try this again. But I don't know. There, I guess? Okay, woohoo! It just doesn't make sense because if I'd have to get it so precise. That goes there. This piece goes there. Hey, hey, hey. All right, next piece. Let's see. No. There. This is a very interesting way to wood carve. At least it doesn't have to be precise. Ready. I guess I got all the pieces I need. Why do you look so sad, Samuel? That makes me so sad. And done. That piece looks ugly. Oh, so now we gotta put the gears in here. Nope, that doesn't fit. Because it doesn't... Well... It might. Well, none of the gears touch, so obviously that doesn't work. Nope. Oh. Hey! Woo! Yay! So So now that that's working, we put that on there, and then we put that on there, and the clock is done! Yay! Beautiful! We set the time. I don't know what the time is supposed to be, though. He needs a pipe. Oh, so we need to make him a pipe? What else? Oh, there's times on there. Okay, see? It's a good thing I looked. So it needs to be on the 6 and the 3. Shorthand on the 3. And the other hand on the 6. There we go. Wait. Oh! Hello. Oh, yes. Thank you. I need that. And she disappeared. And the window closed. That's creepy. Why would that? Okay. Here's your pipe. Here's some matches. There we go. Now you're happy. Yay. I'm glad I could help you, Samuel. Samuel. I'm so happy. Samuel. All right. Last one. I don't want to go that way. Now we are going to be doing Albert's story. Spring of 1885, masks. I have a bad feeling about this Albert kid. All right, so we need a combination. Okay. We need two keys. There's a mask. I'll take that, thank ya. Oh my gosh. Albert, you still want that butterfly? Oh boy, oh boy. More numbers. Great. I don't even know where to begin. There's a window. Window is open. I guess I take that. And I'm assuming we need to connect these somehow. Oh, wait. No. Well, I can't, though. It won't let me. How can I? Oh, wait. You want the butterfly? You want to fly? No. Maybe that's it. Oh, it's raining now. There, we got the water. I don't know how, but it made a little. Oh, there's a key. Oh! There's a key. Why would there be a key there? Which one does this go to? Obviously that one. I got the white mask. Oh, so it unlocked both of them? Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. So let's give him the... What does this one do? That's just creepy. Ooh, now it's snowing. An icicle. I don't like Albert. Obviously, yeah. There's a key in there. Yep. All right, so now let's go over here. Oops, unlock this. Telescope. Oh, excuse me, binoculars. Let's look out the window. What do we see? Whoa. This guy. So there's a... I'm just gonna ignore that crow man for now. But there's... the triangle and a pin. No, I was still looking. Triangle, pin, anything else? Okay, so a triangle and a pin. That helps out so much. Oh. Well. Oh, there's a butterfly on there. He needs something in there. Am I missing something? Nope. Okay. I don't see anything else. So let's go this way. Triangle. Pin. Oh, wait. Let's change the masks. Ah! I'm getting it. Nope. I know you want to fly. Let's look out here with the binoculars. Okay. So, you and the triangle. You, triangle. The triangle is, the tip of the triangle is facing that. I'm not even going to say what it looks like. Please be the right combination. Yes! Right? Oh! I don't like the moon mask. You, Albert, you're creepy, but I don't think it's your fault. Oh, now it's dark out. What is out there? I'm scared to look. Oh gosh, what is on the moon? What is that? Somebody's looking at me on the moon? Yo! Five, two. Oh my gosh, this is creepy! 3, 1. 5, 2, 3, 1. Jeez Louise! And this music doesn't help. 5, 2, 3, 1. A butterfly! How pretty! Here's your butterfly. No, don't kill the butterfly! No, no, no! Oh, you killed the butterfly! Albert, what is wrong with you?
What is wrong with you?
Albert! Oh my god.